Batterman Bears! Top of the day to you. I'm here to bring you your results from your Red Rover fundraiser. 2 days, what are we at? Yeah, 2 days in. And it is some pretty exciting stuff. First of all, the school as a whole has raised $4,583, which is 8% to your goal of $60,000. So not a bad start. I'm pretty impressed. So some people are getting out there and getting after it. And I'm gonna tell you who those people are. Today's gonna be a pretty quick one because we're just gonna get right into the results, say who's crushing it, who's not, and I'm gonna let you then be like, dang it, they didn't say my name, or they didn't say my class, they didn't say my grade, and you're gonna go out and do something about it. So, check it out. Our top five grades. Now remember, we have six, so someone is gonna get left out. Fifth place is first grade at 3% to their goal. In fourth place is fifth grade at 5% to their goal. In third place is third grade at 7% to their goal. In second place is second grade at 9% to their goal, which leaves there's one spot for the top spot in the school at this first video. Goes to kindergarten. Kindergarten is killing it. They are 14% to their goal, kind of moving away from everybody else. So the rest of school, if you want to catch somebody, it's those kindergartners. And they are just, they're getting after it. They're getting this little video shot. They're just being cute. They're letting everybody know they want to raise some money for some new technology at the school. So kindergarten, stand up, take a bow, clap your hands, and then you got to get back to work because I guarantee you that it's pretty close overall that some of these bigger kids, they're gonna be coming, oh man, we gotta go catch kindergarten. So come up with your plans and go and then execute them. Here are our top five classes out of the whole school. In fifth place, at 16% to their goal, is Ms. Ovando's kindergarten class. In fourth place, at 22%, is Mrs. Gallegos' kindergarten class. Listen to this. You guys were at 22%, Ms. Gallegos. Mrs. Mrs. Isom's second grade class is at 22.2%. They are beating Mrs. Gallegos' class by 0.2% to get the third place mark. In second place is Mrs. Rivera's third grade class. They're at 30%. Mr. Rivera, you guys are so close, but gotta give it. Our first champ right now, or the front runner, is Mrs. Merrick Venchi's kindergarten class at 30.5%. They are a half a percent ahead of Mrs. Rivera's class. So there is lots of fun stuff going on. I did wanna make two other notes before I go. First of all, fourth grade, I didn't mention you. And I want to mention you in my next video. So fourth grade, come on, you gotta put those plans together and go and get her done. And the other thing I wanna do is I wanted to recognize Mrs. O'Brien's kids class down in the pre-K. They don't have as big of class as the rest of them, so we don't put them in the regular classes, but they are at 60% to their class goal. And so Mrs. O'Brien's class, good job for you guys. So I'm excited. The next one we're gonna see is gonna be on Monday. It's gonna be all kinds of new results. This is gonna be, anybody could be in first place. I'm so excited. They're like telling you, this is like ESPN. When I wake up in the morning, I jump on here and I see who is leading the way and I can't wait. So come up with some great plans for the weekend, what you're gonna do to help you get your individual goal and also to get to your classroom goal. So remember, the individual amount is $80, and then all of you have different classroom goals. So this is Josh Melmer, Red Rover Fitness. Can't wait to see what happens with the Batterman Bears over the weekend. Y'all have a great one.